guess I'll take it. Crap. Wow, I one-shotted him. Steel. Put that back. That's heavy. 7.5. These are... especially the Tanto is really light. Because I want these flowers. Those are some good quality flowers there. Whatever you did cast on me, dude, it didn't even hurt me. Oh, I've been here. My handiwork is apparent. Battle Mage just died. Why are you dying? Oh! What? I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, that was stupid. Oh! Did he kill the Battle Mage? The imp killed the Battle Mage. That's hilarious. Yes, destroy my enemies. Oh! Speaking of enemies! Nice. A religious item. Steel gauntlets. I have. Orc's blood. Very interesting. But not what we came here to find. That's the Medusa sound from Arena. I don't know, it might be the same Medusa sound in Daggerfall. I don't know. I have not come across one yet. But that does that one. Okay, here we go. It's inside the stone. So what does this one do? I don't know, let's go up. Oh! Maybe it raises that. Maybe that's actually gonna be a friend? I hope so. No. It did not raise this. Then what does? I don't know if there's any secret doors here. Not seeing anything show up. I think there was another stairs up though, wasn't it? Or maybe I'm thinking of those stairs. I think this... That's a dead end. At least it seems to be. Back to the levers here. And then this goes down. Well, there was another stairs that went all the way down. What? Someone's having a lot of fun around here. So I've never been down here then? Wait. Because I'm coming across new enemies and hearing enemies. I have been down here. But there's some place I haven't been. Because I'm hearing stuff. Oh. You know what I'm thinking about? The stairs, I mean the ramp or whatever down here. Not sure if I've ever been down. Oh, I think I was. I think this just goes out here. It does. Alright. This is the stairs we have to jump to get up. That's why I went up and jumped. Maybe I should just jump all over the place. Did I go up this one? Oh, no I didn't. These locks on doors that just don't need to be locked because there's nothing in there. Oh. I killed that guy, I just didn't open the door. Yeah. Yeah, I've been here. Okay. So, alright. I can't find another way in there. That one with the portcullis. So, maybe that has to be down to also open this. How do I open that? There's another lever down here that I couldn't figure out what it was for, I think. Well, that opens or closes that. Well, I don't know. You know what? I'm not sure if I've been down there, actually. And this we know is a dead end. But is there... Do I remember right that there's a lever down here somewhere as well? I don't think it's here, but... It's not here. Stop dropping that money. It's mine. It's mine. All right, well. I'm not sure if we've gone down this way. Stairs up. Another down, quite a long way, but... Oh! You left the door open! You made me think I explored this place! You're a devious! Oh, there's a... wheel. Black rose. Is that something we can turn? Maybe that opens the... Oh, there's another one, too. Huh. Turn them both. Maybe it opens the portcullis way up there. I don't know. Let me look at something. No! Ah! I slipped off. I slipped off. Okay. That's right. I have to fight you again. So this, let me just see. Don't slip off. I just want to look. Okay. Try this. Doesn't move. Huh. So it turns counterclockwise. If I hit it again, it turns clockwise. Okay. We'll have them both counterclockwise. How about that? Yeah, that's how I had them. It didn't affect the thing down there at all. So... down here. Did I find anything else? Any more switches? No, I don't think so. Okay. Let's go back up, see if that, I hope, raised the portcullis there. here. It's not that far away, right? It did! It opened it! Are you going to attack me? Oh my god, look at that. Huh? I thought I could, like, converse with you or something. Wait, wait. I'm so glad I got that open. Hopefully these guys don't kill me. Gotcha. Giant scorpion stinger. Steel cuirass. Oh, look at that. This is plus 9 to armor versus. Wait. Plus 6. Look at this other stuff. Iron saber, steel short sword. I want to compare, is what I want to do. It's heavy. So the only problem is, I can be able to carry crap. Here's my old chain helm. How heavy is this? 15.5. Alright, so. Steel cuirass. Wait, wait. No. Equip. 9, look at that. That's good. Can't carry crap, but that's good. I wanna hit the other battle mage. Here we go. Black Poppy. I don't even use this stuff. This weighs something. Oh, the jade's magical. Okay. It's just hard to get back to my horse at this point. They weren't attacking, so I figured they would just talk to me or something. I figure somewhere in here is an NPC that oh! Not try to kill me! So I got the larder in here. So I think the only place I haven't been is this door. It's also to the Tower of Mastering. But why won't it open? And I'm already inside the Tower of Mastering. Let's rest up a little bit. Lockpicking improved. Well, I don't know why. That's what I was trying to do. Because I haven't successfully picked any locks. 6% lockpicking. Can't be good in everything, right? Can I climb it? I can't climb it. Oh wait. Maybe that opens the door. Or does it? Oh, it lowers. Does it mean I can open this? No. I don't know why it says it goes to the tower when we're in the tower. Wait a second. Whoops. Okay, so we're right by this door. Huh. Unknown. Well, we couldn't find the catalogue. Unless I forgot to go somewhere. Then again, we haven't explored that shaft. Because it's hard to do so without dying. Unless I climb down, I can try. Yeah, I don't see anything else obvious glaring at me here. I don't know what's up with that door. So, right, it was down there, right? And then down some more. Am I in the right place? I don't think it's over here. Goes there. It's not over here. I'm remembering it close by to where we went down, but I don't think I'm right on that, because I'm not finding it. Right. I went down. Wasn't it down here, and I found another one? Right, it was through here. Right. Gotcha now. Okay. So, saved. I have to put my weapon away. We could try to go into climbing mode. Oh, and I've been here. I didn't get anywhere new. Alright. Well, we had a fun adventure, but comes down. That's where I fell down with him. Let's try to leave, I guess. If I know how. Wow. Okay. Huh. What about up here? I don't know if I can climb up this without eventually falling to my doom. But there is something up there. We'll try. Wait, I want to go there. I can't. How do I move? Oh. Oh, that was weird. Okay, I know where I am now. Right, I'm back here with this stuff, okay. Did I come from that hole? Or, well, I can't go any further that way. Looks like, can I? Oh, we can jump, we can climb up further this way. Improving our climbing skill. Don't fall. I don't think we're gonna end up anywhere new though. Could be wrong. Whoa! I ended up somewhere new. Gotcha. Nice. Ooh, ghoul's tongue, mummy wrappings. Wish I could carry this stuff. Really do. I can't carry any more gold. Drop the common symbol, I guess. Gold is gold. I don't know how much we'll get from that, so. Well, there's another door, so we continue on. More stuff to turn. What does that do? I can't imagine. Because I came up this way. That did, but I'm assuming then this would raise that. Oh, it closes it. Well, that's not helpful. Why would I want to close that? There's no other way to go, right? No secret doors or anything. Wait. There is a secret door. Letter. Exterior flow lines. Not on display, something. That's what we're looking for, it has to be. Oh, I'm excited now. Use. Item number 476-A-LCX-08. Type, cloth amulet. Creator, Theoderic Master Smith of Grimdale Moor. Description: this cloth amulet is one of Theoderic Master Smith's lesser works, ranking below his famous wand of verbosity in craftsmanship, and not even close to a masterpiece of sheer audacity like his scissors of styling. In the years since Theoderic Master Smith's death, this piece has dropped out of sight, perhaps held by some private collector. By the extant descriptions of it, this cloth amulet showed Theoderic Master Smith's distinctive style and the many small touches he puts on all his work. The embossed brass fittings with his signature stamp, the unusual choice of an enameled finish, and especially the mellow amber sparking along its exterior flow lines. Not on display. Huh. Cool. Well, it tells us about it. But that's it. I mean, hopefully it's not here, because we're gonna leave. That would be a shame. But that's what we were supposed to find here, some kind of catalogue. Yeah, azimuth vectors. I found part of the old catalogue in the Tower of Mastering, but it gave no indication of the location of Theoderic Master Smith's cloth amulet. Alright, so next we need to go to visit Ryderweir Moorcroft in the ruins of Hearthfield Orchard. Sounds like a plan. Oh, we also need to be able to leave here. Now this, we can't lift this up. I heard something move. I don't know what it does. What's it do, man? What's it do? It doesn't seem to raise this up any. Oh, no! Climbing mode. Thank you so much. Thank you, climbing mode. You know, you really can't get close to this stuff at all. Wait. You can't get close at all, because you'll just fall. So I don't remember. It's not in here. I don't remember where we go to get the hell out of here. I'm glad I didn't die and made it down this far. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. I was trying to jump. That's not the jump button. No. Definitely not. There's not much down here, I'm afraid. Oh, stop doing that when I want to jump. Thinking this way. I was fighting more imps toward the beginning, so it could be that I'm on the right track. Once I got further in, the imps for the most part disappeared. Good. This is where I wanted to be. Excellent. We can walk the plank. Well, if we come down here. We can... maybe not. Nope. It's the other door. Another imp? Really? Thought I killed everything in here. This leads down to it. Okay, good. Here it comes. It's an interesting place, gotta say. Oof. I feel like I'm gonna be crushed by the wall. Or whatever. So there we have it, the Tower of Mastering. It goes back out. I will leave you to your suffering, wherever you are. Just in case. Potion of teleport. That's pretty sweet. I got a lot of potions here. Why is it waiting? Okay. Water breathing, teleport, resist shock, resist frost, levitation, invisibility. I mean, I might need any of those at any point. Oh, I never did drop my chain cuirass. Cuirass? Vibrates faintly and underfoot. Alright, so I can just travel straight there. Ruins of Hearthfield Orchard. Well, I'm gonna call it an episode here. And next episode... Oh, I've removed... Oh no, it's still there. I couldn't see it against... I thought my number two was removed because I can't see it against the dirt here. But no, it's there. Anyway, I'm going to call an episode here and we'll go to the Ruins of Hearthfire Orchard next time. Hope we get a lot of reputation increase with the Mages Guild for this. This is quite lengthy. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.